I'll be buddy. Hello, hello. Welcome to today's stream. Okay. Just end the music right now. But the Sunday, it's afternoon, so. About to be evening, more chill, yeah. So I'll be for today. I'll be playing on the for this stream, Kamen Rider Climax Heroes on the PS2. Because as I kind of just tweeted out, I was going back and forth like, oh, what am I gonna play for like stream? I had all these like ideas. I just had that kind of like epiphany happen. And it was just like, hey, wait a minute. I actually have never played the very first Climax Heroes fighting game. Like, I had touched the ones that were on the PS2, like O's and Forza, even Super Climax Heroes. I touched a little bit of the one on the Wii with based on Double, but I actually have never touched the very first one. So, kind of a very brief history, I guess, can talk about it. It came out in 2009, if I recall correctly. And obviously, if you know, I'll probably just do this based on the title of the stream. This came out when the Kamen Rider Decade was the series. Which is kind of an interesting little story, I guess. It's like how it's named. It's like, oh, it's been 10 years, right? It's like, well, no, it's not technically 10 years. It's the 10th work of this franchise, but it's not 10 years. Here's what's always kind of funny to me. This is the first show came out in the year 2000, but the Decade show came out in 2009. And it was the shortest series. And it, because of that, it actually changed how all the shows come out. So, like, it used to be Sentai and Kamen Rider would start at the exact same time, all in the beginning of the year. Because Decade was only 31 episodes, it made all the new Kamen Rider shows all start in September. So now you get, like, kind of a... Instead of everything premiering all at once, there's a delay. It's like, hey, September it's Kamen Rider, then, like, February... Or sometimes even March. I don't know, like the very rare occasions. It's your new Sentai show. Yeah, they did that with Ryu Soulja. After Lupin Ranger and Patrol Ranger ended, they did like a 4-week miniseries called like Super Sentai Strongest Battle before they started that show. And that was kind of cool because like, hey, you get like a couple of different team members together. You're like, oh shit. So I've already set this up, so it'll be interesting to see how different, like, going back and seeing what everything was when it's all started. So I don't, because I played this on, like, differently, so I know, like, okay, got my selection here. And it's not showing up on stream. One sec, come on, my friend. You literally pick, I guess, adult or child. For like controls or whatever, so I take an adult.
Yeah. Wow.
All right. Okay.
Bandai Namco Games.
Eating. Perhaps any, like, you know, frame drifts at some point. This is our boy, the kid. So yeah, random fact, that was Toyu Fumiya, Amuro Ray himself, who was singing that song. And they would use this song for the next one, that was not exclusive to the Nintendo Wii, which is a Climax Heroes Double. Oh yes, Kamen Rider is all about the drop kicks. It's it's their main move since 1971. It's always that drop kick, my friend. That's fine. Let's keep it on normal. Yeah, and if I remember, every game, the, like, kind of story-ish mode is always a different name. I remember for O's, it was Ragnarok mode. I think if I remember Forza, it was Heroes mode, but then the next one, Super Climax Heroes, was Super Hero mode. But I don't remember what the one from Double was called. I know I'm gonna have to explain what the candle was all about. There he is. Magenta Hero. Traveling through different worlds. And if I remember correctly, this game specifically is the engine they use for the Kamen Rider Dragon Knight game for the Wii. So this game's, like, engine is what they use. Basically was this game, just with only the Ryuki characters selectable. Okay. The triangle is this. kick. That was a special. All right. So, I guess that's all we get for tutorial. So now we start with Kuga. If I remember correctly, on YouTube, like Toei, it's called Toei Tokusatsu World Official. It's like the Western YouTube channel has the first two episodes of the show available. You can watch them. Okay. So. Yeah. Kate here was my first Kamen Rider belt. That belt right there it was the first one I ever bought. He was in my first Rider that I watched, but he was the first Kamen Rider belt I bought. That was, I bought someone because someone was selling it. Yep. Alright, we beat him, so we got our first Kamen Ride form. Now we can equip Kuga. Repeat that. Okay, an A. I got a card. A Kuga card. I unlocked a picture from the series. So yeah. So the kid has this ability called Kamen Raido, and he pops the card and he gets transformed into that rider, basically. Okay, so that'll be you, and this is how we do our specials. I only have two. So press circle, I'll just do a slash, and if I press direction, I'll do shoot. And if I press down, I'll do another, I'll just do the same slash and whatever the hell this be. Then this is, I guess, the path of our story mode. I think that's what that is. Triangle just brings that menu up. All right. It's 1 of 28. All right. Next mission. And what I remember also is the Kuga here is not the Kuga from the original series. It's like a new guy who took over, you know, a role. Okay, I'm the new Kuga. And he's kind of like learning to become, you know, so the successor. Charges. There. I come in right open to Kuga. A again, alright. I got another card. Ah, well, fuck. I know he's from Den-O. He was the axe guy. Shit, what's his name? Fuck. get a text message. Okay. Guess it was 28 levels. Ooh, okay. Ah, Agito. Kuga is the sequel to... Well, the next show after Kuga. It's true, didn't get like a little blurb about it. It doesn't say Decade underneath my name, so I had to actually be Agito himself. Ooh, Shining. I know that's a Shining song. You're wielding fucking glaive and shit. Seconds. I got an S rank, baby. Ooh yeah, Kiva. This was the series that was like, came out before the cage. It's like a horror motif, so you're like a vampire bat. Just comparing like all the different but its sequels, the camera is closer than it isn't. And that's one of the things I noticed is a big change. Again, the Kamen Rider, be Kiva now. Get the guitar playing. 31 seconds. And I got an A. Okay, so that's the belt for Kiva. There's a bat. You literally take it off the belt, have it bite your hand, and then you would hang it upside down, basically. Path. Okay, keep two things related to keep. Okay. Two out of three. possibly combo that. Oof. Without the grab? Ooh, it's Knight. Got a Kamen Rider Knight card. That was a Kamen Rider at the end. I'll try down here, see what's up over here. 90. Do I have to do this in 90 seconds? Yep. Your power's against you, bitch. So it branches off and branches off even more. Ooh, yes. Blade and Den-O. They already knew back then about that Master Rider right there. Yeah, Blade was like a card, almost like a card game-ish thing. You need it when they attacked, they would gain action points, and then you would use cards that way. Now see the riders were all themed on the suits of cards. So Blade is primarily spades. Spades are the jack. With a Harriet, also noticing that thing in the background there. So this whole stage is a 3D background except for that right there in the background with the light. Do big drop. Oh no. Oh okay, we have the dedicated rider kick butt combination. It's up in circle. Damn. I really wanted to do it by freaking a rider kick on them. That's how you usually take out people. Oh. We just got. We'll get it. We'll get it. But yeah, basically our characters. He has a camera in his civilian mode that he just takes pictures. So that when he takes a picture, they make like a card. And you call upon like a memory or whatever, and that's kind of how these how all this happens. Ah, yeah, B, fuck. Fair, it's a fair grade. I was trying to hit him with that, you know, the rider kick, and it wasn't working. And I think you just grid it on time and say just do this real fast. Yeah, Blade. Like you know, the family with them. Mask Rider Den-O. And Den-O has multiple forms, so it's and they're like personalities. So this is the sword form. So like you're like train themed, and there's different forms like the sword, gun, axe. There's also a pole arm form, and then Liner was like the big powerful one. And the belt was like one of those like fast passes. You would tap the thing on your belt and then it would transfer, but like you're transferring stations from a train track from trains. Filling up the thing. So we still just have the one. There you go. Grab what you keep. Underneath the bridge. Can't block any of those hits. There's their train. Yuki. Okay, and I'll also say real quickly, the whole theme with like how we're selecting selecting everything, these worlds. Every episode of Decay was like world of blank. So that's kind of what it is. Like, hey, this is the world of Ryuki. This is the world of Hyuga. This is the world of Akito. The world of Kivas. And then when the two-part crossover happens, same thing. I freaking the internet number here just like dropped all the way down to zero, then dropped all the way up to like 12,000 in kilobits a second. So it was like a massive fucking transmission delay. Find yourself now, buddy. Oh, this is the first one's actually 2 rounds. Move fabulous. Big finisher. I did. He did inflict his the sword vent of summoning a sword, and it's still just decayed sword. Ah, punch and kick Hopper from Kabuto. /2, whatever that is. Oh no. Am I doing a big thing? No, I'm just gonna shoot him. That takes him out. Ah, yeah, he was the secondary runner in Den O. Oh, Hibiki. This has an interesting story behind the series. It wasn't supposed to be a Kamen Rider show. They just kind of threw it in with a name. It was just supposed to be like a Demon Slaying show. So halfway through the show, the ratings were low, so I had to kind of slightly retool it. Look at his design. He doesn't look really look the same as the other writers, even up to that point. Yeah, find out about there's a game based on Hibiki on the PS2. Because obviously all the games, all the Kamen Riders have a game. Most of them do, should say. And Hibiki, I don't know if it was a pre-order, but it came with like a bonus disc to play with the Takano Toxigen little drums. The little drum game with like the old Japanese drums. You can play like a version of it in one of the, I think it was Yakuza 5. In the Sega Arcade? But yeah, in the Hibiki had like a bonus disc, and I think it might have been a pre-order or whatever, but I don't think it normally came with it. I didn't know it was like a special disc. Uzia, XIA, is that what his name is? He's from Fights, if I recall. Ooh, look at that shot. Got PBK with his demon slaying drums. just beat him with his own move. Because honestly, there's something more humiliating than fighting an enemy who has your abilities and can beat your ass with them. It's like, wait, he's like, wait a minute, this is my thing. Right there. I'm gonna drum this motherfucker. Charge it up. Demon slam breath. Ooh, that's Emperor Form Kiva. I do have a pub, an avatar that I found of both Kiva and its Emperor form. So. Kind of weird, like, we were, like, going through, like, a bunch of the shows. Like, the different main writers, and now it's like, hey, run our fifth battle or whatever with this character. I mean, it didn't have that many Heisei writers. At the time, it only had the game was number 10, and but there were other like secondaries that I fought. I think I am going off the assumption we have a low roster. Can we help? Hell, we. I saw DN, the secondary writer for, and Zia in here, so they are in here. So it's definitely not just 10 characters. I was locked out on my other abilities. Interesting. I only do my basic square attack. Yeah, that, oh no, I think it was actually called Rod Form, is what I'm thinking of. That's what that is. That's Den-O Rod Form. That's the shot. Decayed in the middle. All the other main writers all around are ready to fight. Because Decayed's thing is, people call him the Destroyer of Worlds. Like every world he visited, some people are saying that he destroys them. There's like a whole thing that goes on with the entire series. Ooh, yes, Kabuto. Fucking love this series. First Kamen series to be broadcast in HD. This was 2006, and it was the 35th anniversary. Man who will surpass the heavens.
Nanda, boy.
There he is. But if they actually go, it's technically correct, because Kabuto was actually the show thought that came out after Hibiki. It goes Kuga, Agito, Ryuki, Fize, Blade, Hibiki, Kabuto, Den-O, Kiba, then Decade. That's the order of release. It's a little stiff, something like, definitely like from playing like the later ones, I definitely get into like the groove of how the combat and whatever works. Yeah, you had like a finisher thing you could do. Oh, there's that camera I was talking about. He wears it around his neck and he can take pictures. It's like almost like a remembrance thing. You kind of like recall things out of it. It's a part of like the, because the final episode of Decade, if you will, was actually part of like a movie. It was literally Kamen Rider Decade final episode, and then he had like the double had like its own like thing. It was their like Mega Mix crossover film. It was like one adventure with Decade, one adventure with Double, then they joined together. So it had like it explains like how like Decade could come back. It's like the prophecy came true. And shit like that. /3 something? Let me see. Oh, okay. I have 1/3 of my health. Okay. Yeah, Kabuto's whole thing is he can do a thing called Clock Up. So it's like slow down time for when fighting people. Seconds. And we got a... It's the hammer. All right. So get the end. Ooh, who was that? The one on the left I know is from Fives, if I remember. The one on the left, I'm drawing a blank on shit. When I see him, I'll be like, oh yeah, that's that character. Yeah, just tearing through this arcade mode. Ooh, look at that. Blinking. It's 60 seconds to defeat the enemy. It's a pulsating world. Did I gain something? A little unfair, he didn't have full health. I really would like to make them a fair fight, you know? Ooh. 31 seconds. S rank. Hell yeah. Got a card. I think, I want to say it's Doggy Hammer. They got a shot of him saying hello or something for someone in the cave. Ooh, yes. That's how the episodes end. The Decay Driver closes. That's how you go to the season. Ooh, the end. I gotta fight the secondary rider of my own show. He's a treasure hunter. Can I pick up parry? Is that what that is? So it looks like a dart? Yes. Alright. Say Zarathos? I believe that's his name. Because I know it begins with a Z. There he is. Unlocked him. And now the worlds can be now level 2. Next up is I'm fighting. Oh, I recognize that. That's the final attack ride card. That's what you're supposed to use before you do your special. That's technically what's supposed to happen. Ow. Nice belt punch. A minute and a half. Holy fuck. I got that card again? Okay, that's the Henshin. He wants the card out before he pops it in. That's that pose. Okay. That's the end of this branch, at least. All of that. So this is where we started. Now we go to the tutorial area. We have a world 2 down here. All right, let's finish this one up. Ooh, this is my rider. I feel like I might have explained this before. Or kind of the explanation of how this what it's all about. Yeah, the reason I call him my writer is at my first job, I worked at Kmart, and I was what's called the RES specialist, which means I just made I print out the signs and whatever. Pause it real fast. And my phone that you had to call in order to call to me was numbered 555, which is what Fiza's number is. You have to you dial that into the phone to do the henshin. So that's why I call him, oh yeah, my rider. That was my job. My job is the same number he has. put up. I think it's an episode. It's an episode of Decay. And that's literally what happens. He's fighting Axel, and then he pops on the Kabuto armor. And they have like a little fight in like slow motion. Like they speed up each other, so they're fighting it, so they're all going like super fast, but it's like everyone else is in slow motion. Seconds. Esra. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, that's like the weapon card. We haven't seen anything that uses that yet. But basically, he can summon the other riders, like a clone of them, and if he uses that like a special card, it turns them into like a weapon. And they took that little gimmick and they made like action figures out of it. Like you get like a transforming Fize figure, turns like a gun or whatever.
S rank is first time I ever run a kick in an FS in with Kikade.
Yeah. Why have you done anything with those duplicate cards? Damn.
Sate.
Finish your Emperor form for Kiba, okay. Oh, we branched it in, apparently. Interesting. Thank you.
悪いがちょっと付き合ってもらうぜ。
Yeah, that's the female partner that he has journeying with them. Because like the destiny is the cave will destroy the world, and then she will be the one who kills the cave. She turns into Kivala, the female version of Kiva. So suspend you in the air while I beat the shit out of you. Move there. God, Blade's like fucking difficult to take down. He's a very fast attacks. So like, it seems like some of his moves are able to like, get through my block. Oh yeah. Got Agito now. We had played him as Agito himself, but not fought him. Playing that electric guitar, let's go.
Oh,
負けるわけにはいかない。
互いに変身を司と承知。司からリケールの目的を聞いた承知では、
But the thing now puts us, we have all the forms now.
承知との主張で、アキトへの変身の力を利用した司。しかし、アキトの力が得る残りのカードで、未だ力を失ったままで、
if it's exactly what it's be. Damn. That was a drawing of Kyuga, too. Because I know they had a manga for Kyuga, and it's very different from the show, even though they were coming out at the exact same time. Yep, and I thought...And how are we on this little Bart thing? So is Reddit where we're going? Will this all like link together at the end?Ooh, that would have been so cool. Finish there with the fucking rider kick. Ah, that would have been cool. Rank. Ricky. New. Man, we're already at 25 out of 28 level. Oh.It says about like a level 2 thing, so I wonder, there has to be like a level 3 afterwards, so I'm hoping the number goes up. Ooh, I wonder. Whatever that mission description was, it was to defeat him in this form. Like, defeat him in his form, basically. Got the dual shields, Ryuki. Alright. I remember that card. Okay, yep. If I do this, will it show me as like one path type of thing? Alright. Yeah, I didn't go down to Denho. Continue on with this path. Yep, with the different forms. That's the former. And that axe is like the heavy one, so he doesn't get staggered very easily. Rider kick him down. Because when Decay came out, they did have a arcade machine. You take the Decay cards to this arcade machine, this arcade, and you would pop the cards in, and you would fight battles with them. They got Super Dragon Ball Heroes. Like, that's pretty much what it was. It's like Dragon Ball Heroes, Kamen Rider, Ganbare, I think that's what it's called. And then when Kenzo Sentai Gosager, which would become Power Rangers Megaforce, came out, that also had an arcade machine. Hell, the mascot for this show was an arcade machine. It was literally what those machines looked like in the actual arcades. It was Daiso. Was the arcade game. Super Sentai Daiso. And that what the arcade machines look like with what the mascot in that series looked like. Fighting multiple Den-Os makes sense because there's so many different forms. You know, in the later games, you can transform into like the different forms, like on the rim. Like, you can actually pop each different one in. Like, all right, I'm gonna like chain these different forms together. So that's all. Yep. So all this level one, whatever, is completed. Now there's 45 level twos. Alright, so this is the mission structure, basically. You're trying to... Alright, makes sense. Basically, like how the missions branch off and whatever. That's what that map is.
インドのレジムにある戦うだけの生物兵器、人としての心を失ってしまうかもしれない変身のままのゴダ、果たしてゴダに伝わるのか。
お前の決意試してやる。
Oh. Oh. It's like the first mission. This is what I was talking about. These are the little finishers you get. Fucking Ryder kicked my ass. Ba boom. Thumbs up, Kuga. Hell yeah. Is it actually at this level actually learn how to do my fucking super? There's a prime real estate on this controller, right? It's not being used. There. So this is Kuga Coffin? Or Goofin? It's a little scarab beetle. There's a, for anyone, if you haven't figured out, if you've ever seen any of the designs, they're all based on beetles. It's a, the Kamen Rider theme is all beetles designs. There we go. Okay. Now we can actually customize this a little bit. I'll keep this as sword. Sword, gun, and this I'll turn into this. Pressing down in circle will call the little beetle our side. Akito. I feel like that makes more sense. We get down circle to summon something rather than just pressing circle. I'll keep that as like my basic sword attack. Jump on a beetle and fucking punch, hit him in the face. Go, bah. next up. Go kick fucking Blade's ass. Ooh, that's his other form, King Jack. I didn't beat him in 30 seconds. Fuck. In the, 60 seconds. Shit. I just fall over dead.
Okay.
Yeah, let's try again. Jumping up the blades, he has the sword. Like, fights can also, I think, work if it doesn't work out. Yeah, his health low, I just didn't get to fucking kill him. Shit. Hey, how you doing? Okay. I hope my stream will be able to help you go to sleep. Hollow's been out going through something like that right now. Missions are so difficult. They kill them within 60 seconds and everything's not working. Yeah, I feel that. Just kick him out for these fucking 15 seconds. Just kind of the usual, working, playing games. I've been working a lot more than usual, so that's why I've been more streaming in the afternoon on my time. Which would be about this time for you. Fuck! I was so close to the end. He's almost dead. They just did like a good hit combo and took me down. Playing like, you know, VR chat, you know, playing Kamen Rider right now. And I had like a whole thing like I didn't know what to play. But I haven't touched that new expansion for that Avengers game. Ooh, please. He's almost dead, I didn't fucking notice. Thank God. 5 seconds left on the clock. Oh. I got A. Damn. I'll take the A, it's fine. That was a difficult fight. Okay, I can branch off into three areas. So, Ricky, Demo, or Fives. We'll just go in order. Just go from the top. This is the first fight, actually, where I spawned in a form and the meter's not going down. So I guess I gotta have to do this as Thief. Explain why it was at home. I gotta learn their finishers, basically. So I gotta hit by them. Alright, take care, Lupin. Hit him with that upper kick. Okay, it's a Kabuto. Am I? Yep, I'm just Fives. I'm not pretend. I'm not Decade Enix Fives' armor. I am Fives. But I mentioned there's like a scene with these two fighting each other. There we go. My Excel form, which is my hyper speed. He clocks up and I use my Excel form. I love the blaster form of Fives. So I think that should be coming up if it's in here. Ooh, shit, I don't have my health. Is in that form for the whole battle and he's a lot stronger.
Hmm.
Yeah, the theme music is sounds a little bit like the opening to Kiga. Him from behind. We're in a 3D fighter, gotta learn how to hit from behind. Gotta play to its weakness. Jesus. Oh, I got very close. The entire time he was like able to be hit without block here. Be honest, I actually forgot about this. I'll be honest with you, I forgot about that fucking Beetle move that I put on. There, kick him right in the ass. There you go. Nothing a good actual kick to the actual ass won't fix. Just pow! Took it down. Okay. So you got Fice and it's a green around the. Because when we beat Kuga, we had a green throw, that's how we got the Beetle, so this might be how we get the Fire Slow.
なるほど。それで逃げてるってわけか。
Bam. The card turns fires into a gun, basically. I'll put it here. Keep my Sortus default and I'll have these guys here for now. If we get a move that can replace the sword. The fish on the tank. Yeah, fucking particle cannon just shoots that.
Oh, yeah. アギトの力なんていらない。
アギトの力ね。
You even use his finisher on me. But I still got your ability, man. Apparently an alpha fucking new Call of Duty on both PS4 and PS5 on the 27th. Hey, you got a flying motorcycle? Is that what we got here? You know what keeps wanting me? What keeps wanting it? Fine, take it. You want to remove my fucking basic ash sword? Fine. I ain't fighting you on that anymore. Gotta hit. Get up there as quick as you can and punch the fuck out of him. so that, oh no, he's just putting on a different form. Quick, beat the shit out of him. Take a random form of battle. No, it's the other one.
It's our concept to
the Decade. Kuga, Kamen Rider by Decade. Oh, it's perfect because they're both shooting forms. I love that he fucking does a big breakdancing move. That's his big little super thing. Breakdancing, shoot all over the place. Haven't really been getting any new pictures. Branched out again. He's out of range.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm trying to hit it. There we go. Like now we're becoming the climax heroes that I remember. Oop. I see that. Do I gain some from combo check? The one. Ooh, Dark Kabuto. Attack I'm doing, like he intercepts it, basically. But I remember the kick, his punch like stops me, stops the animation. I also like that I've actually changed who I common ride into since I got the card. Well, forced to, is that one freaking mission. Start mashing. Decayed in the Yakuto gang. I'll make that here. What? Keep that like that. So I actually don't know what these are. Okay. It's basically got levels, so it's like just three levels, I want to say. So I can think just figure this out. Because it can't end at level two. That wouldn't make any sense. So I'm gonna say at least level three. So after these 45, it'll be level three. Then how many missions that is? I think Deno and Kuga are like, we're fighting each other and we have like very similar phones to each other. He's got a rod, well Deno also has a rod form. The difference is each form is a different personality for Deno. Every new picture gives me a new image here. But it's like a gacha thing a little bit. Eva versus Denna, okay. Yeah, also Kiba also deals with like a little bit of time stuff in there. But about like Destiny, stuff with like it cuts in between the present, which would be 2007, and 1986. There you go, Emperor Flame. Hammer. Heavy hitting axe form. Powerful smack of the hammer. Also remember, love that the toy is all just the same train, you just kind of put it in different combinations. That was a C performance. What? I'm gonna respectfully disagree with that. Yeah, this keeps breaking apart, so it's gonna be kind of difficult to go back and finish the rest of the mission. This one I haven't gotten Gates final form yet. I assumed it would be like now or around this time I would get it. So it teleports you behind the enemy. Okay, that's actually, that'd be pretty useful. That's why it's like a standing block move. Get a new card. And we'll pitch it. It's like a weird like gacha system. Just trying to get like a proper item. If you hold down in a circle, you do that, then you summon the insector. Like this. It doesn't summon up, but I'm in the animation for it. Played it with his old fucking knock me down game and stuff. Set him with some like move. Can I rudder kick him dead? Did Ty finally actually able to do the rudder kick on him? Nope. Okay. Found him with a super attack. I don't know why my rider kick doesn't count, but... not going to complain too much about that. I do have a completed save of this game, so it's not a big deal with the ratings. So if we check the thing out, and it's like, oh, we have all this stuff missing, I do have a save. Go check out what's just left. Another one of those missions. Oh, fine. So I can stop. I'll be able to stop them in the air and just hit, give them a nice little beat down. Let's see. I have that form change of the. Or should have, but the Excel change. Hopefully. No, we're so close. Oh, that would have killed him too. Shit. Like, we're so close to beating it. It was like, no. We don't accept him having lower health at the end of the time. He has to actually be dead. Yeah, I have an idea. Yeah, I'll be able to do it.
Thank you.
やり直せ。未来の
未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の未来の
Yeah, I see potential. I see some combo potential. Deal right there, you got three cards. Since Den-O is almost like a possession of like four different people, so he needs to have those personality cards with him. We close our driver, and then we gotta fight that beat. We fight the end again. That's it. Yep. So if we see that the belt close, that means we gotta fight the end. We're not really seeing that his abilities, because either I'm beating the shit out of him or he just decides to shoot me instead. So he has all the secondary rider characters, and he pops them in his gun and he shoots them out. There you go. And he summons like a clone of them to fight with you. Instead of taking parts of them like I do, it's like I'll call upon this character and it just summons them to fight with them. I'm hoping to hop over on. Damn!
今でも。
Interesting. The fighting where we both fought him, we just changed our weapon. I suspect the hard stuff didn't work. Jesus fuck. Probably got, yeah, I got a bad smart for that. That's the human form of the thing we got. Ooh, guys, yeah. And we got level 3. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, do you think I'm getting down here?
Option mode.
Damn. This was just show us how many levels there are. Okay, so. So I was right, it's 3 level. It will tell me how many missions are gonna have went down there yet. Oh, the little blurbs before. Close that out. We have a few. Just because it's Sunday, so I gotta do some stuff before work, and I also have to do dinner and stuff like that. So, we're gonna be ending the stream today. I want to thank all of you so much for watching. If you enjoyed my content, please give this stream a follow so you know if I have time to go live. I do try to stream every day. I'm kind of starting to have a more consistent schedule, at least at work, so I don't have these whole like weird, hey, what time am I going in, whatever what's going on. So if I have work, you know, stream will be about at 4 o'clock, and days off that can be like a whatever. Just kind of depends what I'm doing. So, I usually do all my announcements and stuff like that on my social platform. So, Twitter is one of the two places I would say to follow me on, for at least for getting news. So, like Twitter is like the one. I have my YouTube for my the VODs. So stuff that has disappeared off of Twitch, it's over there. Some fun like old playthroughs I've done over there. I do have a TikTok, but there's currently nothing on there because I haven't implemented anything yet. I have some ideas of what to do with it. I just never put it in yet. And the Discord, you know, is very kind of new-ish. It's built on a template, so it's very, very kind of basic on there because we have like a very, very small community. Maybe just trying to build that up and stuff. But it's like the Discord is like the best place to be because it had everything is all linked in there already. It's like you're in the Discord server, boom. Twitter notifications, YouTube, TikTok, whatever the hell, it's all right there. So if you don't want to even have a Twitter account, that's one of the best places to be is over on the Discord. So whether it was morning, you know, afternoon, evening, or night, whether you're watching this live or you're watching this as a VOD, I want to thank all of you so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time, which will be tomorrow, which will be also a VR chat stream, because that's usually what I do. It's one of the easiest way I can like unwind after work, just like chilling out in VR chat, because you don't know what's going to happen. Might be a calm day at work, might be fucking stressful, and boy would I have some fun talking about some shit. If it's stressful, oof. Huh. Just looking. Who shall we raid? Pop us into the screen. I'm gonna look for a raid target. I haven't actually rated quiz. It's been like a long time. I know they've been going through some stuff. So yeah. Well, over to quiz and me. They'll be kind of up and down with like their streaming because I got some medical issues. So head on over there, give them some support. Okay, I'll see all you guys tomorrow for a VR chat stream, hopefully at 4 o'clock. Dispense if I'm able to leave on time. All right, see you guys.